and become death, the destroyer of worlds.
Envisioned can't communicate with us anymore. Can they see us? Or can they only see what's in the void?
In Witness by Stone, Nozaku posits that Envisioned can see us, but choose not to speak. They have loftier matters to ponder when they want.
Discussions on ancient translation and linguistics. It's a pity, really. He was a true scholar.
Now, what did you disappear to?
Forbidden. Could be worth looking into.
Companions, guardians of the ritual hold. All of you have appointed yourselves to a better existence, lifting up from the muck and the dank warrens of the ignorant of society. You see the world for what? pregnant with illusions. Only you see the truth. Let us remember why we are here and the importance of our work. Thousands of years ago, we took a wretch from the streets, beaten, scarred, and blowing upon the embers we found there. We set a light.
For trouble?
What?
I'm going to have a look around.
Face your death!
What is
this? Let's not make this too quick. Let's enjoy the moment of your demise.
You should have stayed
right on.
Hear that? The boy kisses your name!
Ah! Keep shooting for that!
to see. Stare across that final abyss.
All this racket.
I'll kill you for that!
She is seen through dark waters. Soon, she will see the obscurity.